This is a point-based scoring system. This is a point-based scoring system. The point, the calculation will never be asked in your exam. Actually, you should be knowing what are the parameters. So let us talk about this asepsis also. When we talk about asepsis, you have to be very confident in this. Asepsis itself stands for a mnemonic. Asepsis word is itself a mnemonic. Let us see this asepsis also. So asepsis score. This is a point-based scoring system. This is a point-based scoring system. The point, the calculation will never be asked in your exam. Actually, you should be knowing what are the parameters. A, additional treatment required. Additional treatment required. Now, what do you mean by additional treatment required? Yes, imagine a patient is admitted in the hospital and patient has been operated. Post surgery, there was some wound infection for which the patient needed some additional treatment, like longer doses of antibiotic use, maybe incision and drainage, maybe debridement. So additional treatment required in form of IV antibiotics, debridements, incision and drainage. So these are the additional unusual treatment which was done to the patient. This was not anticipated. The patient was brought with some follow-up cholecystectomy, and patient in the post-operative phase developed a port side what collection. It may be requiring what a drainage, sometimes may be requiring a broad spectrum antibiotics to be used for a long time. So these are very important things. So additional treatment required. This is A. S stands for serous discharge. Serous discharge. E stands for erythema around the wound. Erythema around the wound. Yes, erythema around the wound. P stands for, yes, purulent discharge. So if there is a purulent discharge, the first point that is additional treatment required, you grade from 1 to 10. Remaining, yes, you grade from 0 to 5 or 0 to 5 or 1 to 5. Then we have S, asepsis. S for separation of skin. You must have heard of wound dehiscence. The wound gets dehisced off. So sepsis and separation. Separation of wound. Yes or no? So separation of wound edges, basically it is. Then I stands for isolation of bacteria. Isolation of bacteria. Now, what do you mean by isolation of bacteria? It is a culture that we require and we have taken out. Culture. So isolation of bacteria. Then last S is stay. Stay. What do you mean by stay? The stay is prolonged. The stay is prolonged by more than 2 weeks. So if for the conventional management of the patient, yes, you had to keep the patient in the hospital for a longer time, this is what is considered as prolonged hospital stay. So all these points, asepsis, asepsis, these are actually a point-based calculation system that we do for them. So we have completed the chapter of wounds.